Velus Jones Jr. is the pick at 71 for the Chicago Bears. So they finally get a wide receiver, and this, in my opinion, is a reach. I'm not on board with this selection because I have Velus Jones Jr. ranked 218th on my board as a guy who was hoping to get drafted. He's wide receiver 28 for me at Tennessee. He's about to turn 25 years old. He's a very old prospect. He formerly played at USC. He's primarily, in my opinion, a kick returner. That's really where I think he'll thrive. He has 2,973 kick return yards in his career. He ran a 4.3 140 time. So a highly versatile player in that sense. Maybe a gadget player. Only had 9 drops in his entire college career. 16 forced missed tackles in 2021. He's got good bulk. He's 6 foot, but he's 204 pounds. I just think he's more of a gadget player in the NFL, though. Because, I mean, maybe he plays in the slot. He could probably contribute in the slot. That said, I still think this dude's probably not the right fit to be a guy who can help out Justin Fields immediately. You know, this is a piecemeal way of drafting a wide receiver to try to help Justin Fields. That being said, maybe I missed something. There's always a chance that I'm wrong. And I'm sure people will be quick in the comments to point it out when I am.